Hello, hello, hello! Ayan, this is your vlogador sa kahanginan, kadagatan, kalupaan, Alex G, your host, El Presidente. Ayan, 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 ayan. So, again, tumataba si El Presidente kasi dito unang tumataba sa parte ng dibdib. No, ayaw ko nito pero wala akong choice kasi nga... tumataba tayo. So, I'm wearing my most amazing wig. Ayan, ginagamit ko to pag may mga hosting events ako. And since wala akong hosting events, I'll be enjoying this. Kasi ano tawag dito? Hindi ako nakapag-lunch and hindi ako nakapag-breakfast. Brunch. Kaso nga lang, mag-3 p.m. na. It's close to merienda. So, breakfast, lunch, and merienda. Brunch. May sound effect ako. Alaga ko yun. Okay? Sooner or later, magiging adobo din yun. Brunch. Ano? Breakfast, lunch, and merienda. Brunch da. That's our new term for breakfast, lunch, and merienda. Brunch da. So, ayan. What I have here with me is simple lang naman na kainan, of course. So we have, magkakamay ako, this is our, bango ng kamay ko, it's 101% bacteria-free. Pero pag isinubo ko na yung sabungang ako, it's not bacteria-free anymore. Ay, magpasensya nyo na yung background ko kasi meron talagang hayop sa paligid natin na nag-aligid. Ayan, so... of course, ayusin natin yung wig natin. Ayan, medyo slanting tayo kasi nga, tawag dito, side trip hairstyle. Ayan, sa mga subscribers natin dyan na almost 1 million views na. Nako, yay! Makakaabot din tayo sa 1 million views. So, maraming nagtatanong, ano nga ba yung concept ng pagva-vlog ni Your Vlogador? It's Y-O-U-R. Space VLAGGADOR. It's Your Vlogador. Okay, yung concept ng pagva-vlog ko is a lot of things. Ang daming bagay. In the service of the Filipino people worldwide. Chos! May sound effect ulit tayo. Simple lang. Traveling, mga day-to-day na pwedeng mangyari sa buhay natin, round trip sa buong area ng Cordal City, and mga vlogs na as far as outside Mindanao. Yun! So, sound effects! Ayan. So, sa mga gusto magpa-shoutout sa akin, you just click subscribe and i-click mo yung notification bell para every time may ina-upload si Your Vlogador, updated ka sa kanyang mga latest happenings. Yes! So, ayan. I have with me is tuna rolls. Tuna po ito. Spell tuna. It's T-W-O-N-A. H, tuna. Ayan, sound effects. Meron tayong piniritong eggplant or talong. Ayan, anong spelling ng talong? E-G-G-P-L-A-N-T, talong. And, ito yung sinasabi nila na food. This is actually fried chicken, pero inadobo siya kanina. So, since medyo pigan ako kumain ng mga hindi na init na pagkain, so na-realize ko na pwede palang, ganda ng ano ko, pwede palang pretuhin yung inadobong pagkain. So, eto, meron chicken wings, meron isang iwi. Ayan. Ano po yung iwi? Isol or puwet ng manok. Sabi nila pag kumakain ka daw ng puwet ng manok and all forms of dish, mahihirapan ka daw makakahanap ng makakaing puwet ng manok. Nag-a-agree siya. Mahihirapan ka daw magkaroon ng love life. Yes, love life. But anyways, ayan, bago tayo kumain, bago natin ita-timelapse yung kain natin this afternoon, share ko lang kung nangyari sa buhay ko kaninang umaga. So, kaninang padala ko ng mga synthetic medicine sa bro ko, sa Jensen. And shout out. Alam mo na kung sino ka. After kasama kami ni Ate Inday, yun sa mga previous videos ko din, talagang taba ko sa video. Ayan, namili kami ng badminton racket. Di naman masyadong original, pero that's good thing for i-sweat out, no? Ang pwede naman is mag-sweat out tayo, ayan. And nagmerienda kami. We just merienda. Oops, I spill. Nakakaano naman tong alaga ko. Merienda kami ng pakonti lang kanina, pandesal. Ayan, pandesal with soft drinks. But this time, I'll have my teacup. This is my teacup. Ayan. So, isistir natin yung teacup natin. Talaga, ang laki-laki ko sa video, no? Ayan. So, imagine, hanggang dito lang yan. Hindi pa yung aabot hanggang chan. Okay? So, imbakan pala ng pagkain is nasa tummy natin. The first digestion comes from your mouth. Ginagrind po yan yung mga meats na kakainin natin, vegetables and fruits, before it goes to your throat, of course, to the esophagus, to the stomach. Spell stomach! Ayun, that's how stomach is being spelled. Ayan. So, I'm done talking. Talaga, meron akong background. Pasensya po, maingay po talaga. Anyways, hayop yan eh. Hayop din tayo, but with consciousness. So, ayan guys. So, bear with me na kumain ngayon yung ating brunch da. Yeah, that's composes of breakfast, lunch, and merienda. Brunch da. Tama na ha, tama na. Anyways, so, enough. Okay, fine. Ako na mag-a-adjust kasi may konsensya tayo. Anyways, guys, so I'll be having my brunch done now. So, see you in a while and let's eat! Oo, ang sarap-sarap ng food natin. I ain't tryna. Yeah, ain't tryna be cool like you. Wobbling around in your high heel shoes, I'm clumsy. Made friends with the floor. 2 for 1, you know a bitch by 4. And 2 left feet, you know I always drop. First thing a girl did was a bop. And the whole damn cake and the cherry on top. Shook up the bottom, made a good girl pop. You ain't even here to party. Ken in the club tryna pipe a Barbie. I don't wanna go with the flow back then until I touch my toes. I don't wanna roll the boat. Wrist full of rocks and I hope I float. Big up yourself cause you know they don't. I chew cause they I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. Say bitch on the ass, where you been the beef for? I've been the stallion, you've been the seahorse. Don't need a report, don't need a press run. All of my bad pics been all my best ones. I wear the hat and I wear the pants. I am advanced, so I get advanced. And I do my dance and cancel the plans. And boo, don't be mad, cause you had a chance. Hi! Sound effects! Ayan, pansin nyo naman guys. It's gone. Gone with the wind. And I'm so thankful because of this brunch da. Okay, brunch da. Breakfast, lunch, and merienda. Brunch da. So, I don't usually talk when I'm eating kasi it's kinda bastos sa pagkain. Pero yung pinagagawa ko kanina, intindihin niya na, sobrang gutom lang ni your vlogador. And so hopefully, sa panahon ngayon, ayun, excuse me, take 2. Sa panahon ngayon, take 3. Walang edit to eh. Sa panahon ngayon kasi guys, ang dami ng nabulunan ako doon. Take 4. Sa panahon kasi ngayon guys, ang dami ng nag-online selling, ang dami ng, alam mo yon, naghahanap ng way para kumita through online. Kasi let's face it, talagang sa panahon ngayon, lalo na kahit naka-new normal na yung status ninyo sa pandemic na COVID, you cannot simply deny the fact na talagang hirap pa kumita ng pera. So, I myself is reselling. No? May mga products tayo nire-resell dyan para kahit papano, kumita naman tayo. Okay? So kasi kung ibibase mo lang yung earnings mo sa savings mo, kumbaga, idedepende mo lang yung sarili mo sa savings mo, tapos labas ka ng labas ng pera. That's kind of useful, but not in a very satisfying way. Kasi labas ka ng labas ng pera, wala namang pumapasok, mabibigla ka na lang na, ay, wala na akong budget, wala na akong savings na natira. So, we have to be creative in our own special way, okay? So, ayan nga, konting sharing lang, I just finished my brunch, da. And as you can see, meron pa akong natirang juice. So, I'll be finishing this up. But before that, ang rumi ng kamay ko. Again, I don't talk when I am eating. Hindi katulad ng ibang vlog na kumakain, nagsasalita. I don't like that. I just make it to a point na naka-timelapse lang with sa somehow background music. Okay? So again, sa mga subscribers natin dyan and sa mga naabot ng ganito klaseng video ni Your Vlogador, please subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates from Your Vlogador. From Your Vlogador. Ayan. I'll be washing my hands and balikan ko kayo in a moment because I'll be huhugasan ko pa tong pinggan. Pa English, ang endpoint pala Tagalog lang naman. I'll be finishing this up, wash the dishes I used. Ah! So bye for now. Ang ingay talaga, pasensya guys ha. Gusto niya na kasing maging adobo soon. But anyways, let's catch up for more chit-chattings. Mahugas ako ng kamay and side treat natin yung teacup ko. May tira pa. Yeah, pwede akong sabayan ubusin to. Bye for now! Hi again! This is your vlogador. So, kumuha na ako ng water, another teacup of mine. Kasi parang medyo natamisan ako sa juice na ginawa natin. So, ayan pala. For the information of everybody, hindi to family use. Personal use ko lang ito mag-isa. So, ayan. Panghimagas or sweets. Ano lang guys, ang ingay. Sorry, but siguro yun ang muna nyo. Hey boss! Ah! yun na muna yung magagawa kong video for now. Because there are things that needs to be discussed soon, no? I'd like you to be a part of my discussions. Meron tayong question and answer portion, especially those people na talagang may problema sa work. I am not yet sure with the love life. Siguro may mga invited guests ako to help you up with your questions. But when it comes to the rightfulness, the fairness, the justice, the peace, dun nyo ako maasahan. Ayan. And, ayun, just spread love, kindness, humility to the people that supports you on the things that you do the most. Ayan, huwag kayong mahiyang i-share yung gusto nyong dapat i-share sa madlang people. And, always think positive. And, thank you so much for the love and support. Yun nga, for being my subscribers, ayan, sa mga vlogadorians ko dyan outside, I love you guys. And always be a form of channel and blessing doon sa mga taong naghahanap or nangangailangan ng tulong ninyo. Okay? So, that's it for now. I'll be saying goodbye for now. And salamat for being a part of my brunch da ngayon. So, ang ingay talaga ng alaga ako. Okay. So, watch out for more videos from your vlogador and that's it for now. Bye! Ingat kayo dyan. Love you!